Lira City Police Commander Assistant Superintendent Joseph Bakalike led the operation to arrest the councillors and cautioned them against taking matters into their own hands, stating that they had no authority to close a public facility, but rather had to engage in dialogue.
If four people have taken, and the one who's entertaining there, you can come tomorrow and give us any information that you know about this case. But my parents, the honorable members, let's respect each other. You have no reason for closing this facility. Neither do you have any justification. Neither do you have the authority to close the public facility because of conflicts that can be managed. But at the same time, we need to work together. Where you have misunderstandings and someone comes as a different person maybe to participate in arbitration, let's respect and we do that.
Charles Enanga, a councillor for Agali sub-county, accused top Lira district authorities, including the chief administrative officer and the district council chairman, of incompetence. Enanga claimed that they had been requesting their pay for the last 6 months but had been ignored.
We've been eating and we are all ready for that. They are not going to intimidate us. They will be intimidated by anybody. And I know they are just doing this to camouflage, to cover up. But it's a very good move for us. In fact, today we have won, we have exposed them, and we have evidence of all the wrongs they have been doing for 2 quarters. That is 6 months.
Lira District Chairman Richard Cox Okello Orik suggested that the non-payment was due to an unprecedented shortfall in local revenue collection, which fell before the expected 3 billion shillings, but only realized 800 million shillings. He notes that the incident disrupted their service.
Strictly speaking, colleagues, this is an unfortunate situation which I'm experiencing now. Because what these people are claiming for is nothing, which is not there. They are claiming what is not there. Because in our budget of local revenue, we expected to collect 3 billion Uganda shillings. But we only realized 810 million out of the 3 billion. That means all the 3 billion was not got. All 2.2, we didn't get it. So you see, we don't have money. And this money they are claiming for is for from local revenue. It is fuel and then monitoring, which most of them did not even do.
Report compiled by Hudson Apunyo for the news.